Well, Vladimir Putin has once again been spotted behind the wheel of an eye-catching vehicle. The premier test drove the first Russian hybrid car, Ё-мобиль, with a trip to the residence of Dmitry Medvedev in the Moscow region. The no-gas guzzler was introduced by businessman Mikhail Prokhorov and is aimed at saving both energy and money. The Prime Minister Putin is something of a car enthusiast and a thrill-seeker, some might say. Last summer, he volunteered to inspect the new highway in the country's Far East in a sports car made by a domestic manufacturer. And he's also reached speeds of up to 250 kilometers per hour in a Formula One car.